We're creating custom denim without any measurements.
Which best describes your shoulder?
Your shoulder?
What does that have to do with your pants?
I didn't even get to mention how short my torso is.
Oh my god, your butt looks amazing. Oh,
so Jackie, how do you feel about jeans?
That's literally all I wear. I can say that I own probably 25 plus jeans. Mm-hmm. It's just very much in my comfort zone. I love to be casual, but yet put together. And my ideal jean is definitely a high-waisted jean. I love skinny jeans, and I love jeans that flatter my butt.
Honestly, I think I can say that I'm like you. Mm-hmm. I have so many jeans, and I think it's because, like you, I feel very put together in jeans.
Yeah.
Unlike you, I have a lot of the same sort of mid-rise, mom fit or boyfriend fit or girlfriend fit jean types.
Yeah.
I have a couple of pairs of skinny jeans. I'm such a jean lover that I want all different fits and styles.
I think we could all agree that finding the perfect jean is very complicated. Mm-hmm. So we may have found someone that has helped us with finding the perfect jean. Her name is Emma Lovewell. She is a Peloton instructor, and she collabed with this company called Scene, where they basically create jeans that don't have any sizes.
What the hell did you just say?
Jeans that are size less, mm-hmm. which I can't really wrap my mind around, yeah. honestly.
And when I think of size less, I think of hopefully they're custom and they're really gonna fit my body.
Yeah.
And that's kind of like Emma's thing. She believes that the jeans that you wear and that you love should fit your body now, you mm-hmm. know? And that our body shouldn't fit in these boxes, these like generic size mm-hmm. boxes that society tells us they should.
So we're gonna go online and we're gonna take their smart fit quiz to pretty much put together a jean that we think is perfect for our personal bodies.
And it's gonna be like Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants, and I am excited.
To the pants.
So Sinead and I both brought two pairs of jeans that we absolutely love, so hopefully we can kind of gauge what we love, what we don't love, and we can attach that to what we order online from this website. So for me, I love Levi jeans because they're durable and they last long. The other thing that I love about Levi's is that you can find expensive Levi's, and then you could also find them at so many thrift stores. Mm-hmm. And they're all, in my case, very consistent. I go with high-waisted. These are kind of almost like mid to high mm-hmm. rise. I like something that's gonna cover up all the stomach and suck it in. As you can see, my butt imprints there.
I feel like I've seen you wear these jeans so many times.
You know what's so funny? I have three of these. Why do I have three of the same exact
so that
jeans?
You always have a pair ready to
yeah.
go.
Yeah, like if one's dirty, I'm like, oh, I got another one.
Don't worry, they're fresh, they're clean.
I love skinny jeans that they're kind of long, but like right at the ankle. This is like my perfect ideal pair. You can match it with a fancy top. You can match it with a crop top. Like,
so if these were a little high-waisted, would they be the perfect jean?
Yeah, if they were a little bit higher. These are a little low where my belly button actually has been showing a lot in the Clever Style videos. I'm like, oh my God, those are not high enough. So these aren't my ideal. But other than that, they're like perfect.
Okay, so like you, I own this pair of Just Fab jeans in two different sizes.
Okay.
They are destroyed, but I like that.
Yeah.
I like when a distressed jean distresses on its own. I have my perfect pair of skinnies and my perfect pair of like gap straight legs, and I really want to be able to have a few pairs of jeans that are more stylish, you know? I want to be able to hit the style while also feeling as comfortable as I do in my more boring standard jeans. So I love these Just Fabs because they are still a straight leg. They are more of a girlfriend fit, not a boyfriend fit, but a girlfriend fit. And they're a mid-rise, which I prefer. I want them to be cool, I want them to be edgy, I want them to feel a little bit boyish in a way, but still be flattering. And for me, the biggest thing about these jeans is that they're incredibly flattering on my butt, okay?
Your booty looks excellent.
These are the closest things that I have found to what I'm trying to achieve, which is, again, it's something that's wide-legged straight pants, mm-hmm. not skinny, but bootleg. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I like to show off my shape in my jeans,
yeah.
but I have a hard time finding a straight leg pant that fits well on my legs and my waist and then my butt. Like, something is always suffering when I yeah. look for those kind of jeans.
This is what I mean, though, is like having something that is a little bit more stylized,
yes.
but still is fitting and flattering. So these jeans are a brand from ASOS, mm. and they are the original Mom Slim. They have that kind of looser fit, but unlike the Just Fab ones, they're a little bit more structured and thicker, so they don't necessarily fit in the same baggy style or looser style, even though they are not skinny, if that makes sense. Mm. And the reason I like these so much is they have kind of a retro fit of where they sit. They're that like perfect mid-rise jean. But the quality is really, really good. Again, the pockets are really high, and I think mm-hmm. that is kind of showing me that that's the reason I like them. They're very flattering on my butt. They kind of give this like kind of lifted little look. And the thicker waistband too also helps like cinch it in a little bit in the mm-hmm. waist. These are really, really high quality denim to me as well. They, whenever I wash them, they go right back to the size that they were.
Interesting.
But they also aren't so tight that they don't like adapt my body throughout the day.
So the jean that I want out of this quiz is something that does not gap in the back. Mm-hmm. You know I have that issue all the time on this channel.
Yeah.
I want it to let my butt breathe. I don't want my butt to be flattened. At the same time, I want the leg to be tight, boot cut, but not like on my skin. Straight leg, long, and right there at the ankle where I can wear it with cute tennis shoes or a high heel. That's it. Is that too much to ask for?
I hope not.
Okay, so for me, I need it to fit comfortably around my waist, because I don't know if I've told you this, but I have like a claustrophobic thing if things hit in certain spots of my stomach. I'm like,
okay.
I need my butt to be lifted in them. And I need to, as a shorter person with zero torso, I don't want a saggy inseam.
My gosh, see, like listening to us both talk, like, how hard is it as a designer to make the perfect jean?
I'm sure it is extremely hard.
Make it work.
All right, we're about to start our Smart Fit quiz. They have men's and women's. Mm-hmm. And under the women's, it says we serve all shapes and sizes, including sizes 00 to 40 and beyond. That's very impressive.
Yeah.
Are you ready to get started?
Yes, okay. Click on women. Are you going for women or men jeans?
Men, I mean women's.
It's crazy, it says in just 60 seconds. It's gonna take me longer than that just because I don't make decisions very fast.
Yeah.
Guess I can't lie on this and say I'm 5'8".
So I mean, I always round up to 5'4", usually for jeans because I'm still kind of in the middle.
What size do you typically wear? I'm gonna say medium, bottoms, medium 8, jean size. 27, 28, 29. See, this is where it gets difficult
for
me.
I know, because it's like everything, all of these things change, right?
Well, I think what's important for you, which makes it easier, is like you want a loose fit. So you could even get like bigger and it fits. Whereas if you're like shopping for a skinny jean, which is not exactly what I'm doing,
right?
You want the exact size.
I know, but like for a mom or a looser fit or whatever, I want a mom jean to fit differently than a boyfriend jean.
I know.
So like, I still feel like I should go with the size I most usually wear.
See, if I even go a size up, then I'll get that gap in my back, which I don't want. I'm gonna say a 29, because that is like
your regular size.
Yeah. What I find interesting, I just saw, if you guys aren't sure like me, because I don't know if I'm 27, 28, 29, or 30, they do have a button that says I'm not sure.
Mm-hmm.
So that's good. I wonder if you could press both. No, you can't.
Right. Either you know or you don't.
Don't let them tell me what to do.
Do you know your waist
and
hip
measurements
off the top of your head? No. It says, it's all good, we don't need it, but some people feel better providing it.
Okay, I'm not gonna provide it.
I kinda like this option, honestly, because like, I don't wanna go take my measurements, you know? And if you can make a perfect jean without having those measurements, even better for me.
And maybe they say they don't actually need that, just some people feel better providing it because if this is sizeless, they are going more on like a feel versus like exact measurements.
That makes
sense.
Look in the mirror, relax your shoulders. Which best describes your shoulder?
Your shoulder?
What does that have to do with your pants?
Mine are slightly forward because I kind of hunch a little bit.
I said perfectly balanced, but I think that's a lie.
That is a lie.
And then the next one says, which best describes your shoulder slope? I've never even, eat flat, moderate. I think mine's moderate. Let me look at yours. I think yours looks moderate.
Right? Yeah. I definitely have a slope.
Do I have a deep one? Is my flat? I think there are people that have flat shoulders.
I don't know, I can't tell.
Are mine flat?
You have a hoodie on? No. Yours are moderate.
Just move on. It's fine. When you try on bottoms, how do they usually fit lengthwise? Too short, fits fine. Too long.
Most of my jeans are too long on me, but I like it. I like my ankle being covered.
But you should
say
too short. Well, no, because
I want to say fits fine because I don't want them to change that.
Right. Mine always fits fine. When bottoms fit your hips well, how do they tend to fit your waist? Too loose.
Yeah.
I always have the gap.
Mine are also too loose.
Okay, how do skinny bottoms typically fit on your calves? Where's Madeline?
You guys know how I feel about my calves. I always talk about it.
Too tight.
calculating your body measurements. That's it.
Okay, what?
That was that. I like that it was quick because, again, I want fast and convenient. But at the same time, I'm like, wait a minute.
I didn't even get to mention how short my torso is. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna just.
So on scene, there are a number of styles, yes. But if you go to the Emma Lovewell section of the website, there are 6 styles, including a men's style, and there is only 1 wash available, which is an incredibly light wash.
It's technically 4 pairs of jeans and then 1 pair of shorts, and all of them have holes in them. So it's like the difference is basically skinny versus loose versus mom jeans.
So I'm gonna go with the Air Slim straight jeans just because I want a straight jean without that like baggy fit because I just have so many of them. Your custom options when you click on them are the rise and then the length. So for the rise, you have the option of high, medium, and low. Or if you click the more button, you can actually type in an exact desired inch rise, which is pretty interesting. And the same thing goes for the length as well. Full length, an ankle, or a cropped, so above the ankle. Or again, you can type in the exact inch inseam that you want, which I do respect. I'm going with the Air Slim straight jeans.
Okay.
And I'm gonna do a medium rise, and I'm gonna do an ankle. I like my socks to show, you know how weird I am.
Yeah, you do, you do.
I will say that right after it says add custom denim to cart, it tells me right after that, your custom straight jean has a slim straight leg, premium Japanese stretch denim, and a butt boosting rear fit.
Wait a minute.
That makes me feel pretty damn good.
Should we get the same one?
If anything, that's an even better way to see if they can customize the exact same style for our 2 body types.
Okay, so I am going to get the same exact jeans that you picked, Sinead, the Air Slim straight jeans, but I am going to get high rise.
Yes.
And I'm gonna get full length, which is a little bit different from yours.
Yeah, mine's medium and ankle. So we're actually getting the same style in 2 different rises and lengths.
So although I'm a little iffy on the price, which is $150 for these jeans, the website does say that you have unlimited remakes. So if you get the jeans and they don't fit, you could send them back, free shipping, all of that included. No other company is doing that.
Eventually.
The jeans have arrived. Just to remind you guys, they promised that they would be here in 2 weeks, but unfortunately, a lot of delivery services are kind of like, everything's like back-ordered right now.
So we're not gonna hold that against them.
Right.
That being said, they did send us updates to let us know when it was coming, how it was looking. So if you are gonna order, don't be alarmed. They will get to you.
We both got the Air Slim straight jeans
because we both had different issues and things that we wanted out of our ideal pair of jeans.
At first glance, I'm actually really excited about these jeans.
Yeah.
They look like they would fit me personally. And when I kind of tug on them, it's that stretchy material, which I think is always a good material to have with jeans, where it gives that a little give, and then it also forms to your body. I actually like the wash. I wouldn't necessarily wear all year round, but I think for the summertime, it's like perfect. I feel like the holes are nicely placed. It's not overly crazy, but I think I'm gonna like these.
I do feel like you can already see that it might be lifting, which is nice.
Right.
I don't like the trim, this yellow trim with the light blue. There's something about it that kind of bugs me. I wish the trim was like blue. The wash is, it's fine. I definitely have light jeans, but with this yellow trim, it just almost looks more white than blue, and that kind of bugs me. And the rips make me nervous just because they look like they're gonna be right over the knee. And this is the type of rip that's just gonna
keep going because it's right there.
It's gonna come apart.
And it's just gonna be a big hole.
Give it a month.
Yeah.
But that being said, I do like the way they feel. They feel really sturdy. They look like, they look and feel like they're really high quality, which
they
is
do.
Great.
Like great jeans.
Yeah, and I also like the way this looks in terms of being a straight leg. This looks like a true straight leg.
I love that they personalize it and they put your name there and then your exact order. Especially if you love the jeans and you want to order them again or whatever.
I think it's just cool to put your name on it.
Like, that's true.
Just like
but, and my sister would be that one. Like, these are my jeans. And I'd be like, let me see those tags.
Are those my pants?
All right.
Okay. Here
we are. Okie doke. So, now that we have them on our bodies, I'm gonna tell you exactly what I think like when I first put them on.
Okay.
And that is, one, the rise, I don't like.
Okay.
And I was like, wait, no, keep going.
It's below mid-rise, but above low-rise.
And I'm like, what?
do you want to be?
Yeah, I guess because high rise would be here.
High rise would be here.
Mid-rise.
Mid-rise, and then it's yes. Like mid-rise is like by your belly button. My belly button's here.
Yeah.
This is a huge
space. Yours is low, low.
I know. I'm like, why is mine so low?
Oh, interesting.
What I'm thinking is because it's because I'm short that they base it off of my height. But basing it off my height, like there is a lot.
That's a lot of space.
No. I feel like they fit through my leg really nicely, and there are no saggy inseams in this. It is right under my vagina, which I'm cool with.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like they're flattering on my
butt. Oh, my God, your butt looks amazing.
Oh my God, thank you.
And it lifts it. Exactly what you wanted.
Exactly what I wanted.
And I get what I want.
Well, the good thing is, again, if you wanted to, you can bring them back and just say, you could give them that one small note. We'd love for them to love the everything about them, but can we get a higher...
So maybe just keep that in mind if you are a shorter person. Yeah.
I honestly was shocked when I put these on because there was still that hesitation in the back of me. I was like, nah, there's going to be a little bit of a gap. There's no gap.
Yeah, there's no gap.
None. On top of that, it fits exactly how I wanted them to fit. Tight all right here.
Yeah.
And then it still flares out a little bit to give me that straight leg look that I personally have been looking for in a jean.
Yeah.
Did I do everything that I wanted?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, the only downside for me is I would like them just literally an inch or two higher.
Because
then it would be the ultimate like high rise.
Yeah.
But it's not enough for me to say I need to return these jeans.
Right.
Honestly, I love them.
A site like this where you are investing a little bit more money, but you know for a fact that when everything is said and done, your jeans are gonna fit you and fit you right.
Yeah.
That to me is super worth it.
Well, listen, I feel like this overall was a success, but as you guys know and as we know, the jean journey really never ends. We're always constantly trying to find that perfect pair of jeans. So if y'all have any suggestions, let us know and we will do the research for you.